We have some breaking news for you right now. This is happening near Perimeter Mall. We're told shots have been fired. Right now, officers have taped off the area around the FedEx office and Total Wines parking lot. Dunwoody Police tell us when officers arrived on scene, a suspect pointed a gun at them, and we're told they shot at officers as well, but luckily no one was hurt. The suspect is in custody.